This tornado was located over northwestern Bonneville County, or about 15 miles west of Idaho Falls, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. The safest place